have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
It's an Ion. A pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slip space coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
Damn.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Playing as blue team!
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead. Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place?
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here.
Pretty.
It is.
It's
out there
somewhere. Amazingly
wow.
Pretty.
Whoa!
Look at that!
There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did...
Whoa.
Oh, wow. All right. All right, Halo.
This is the most beautiful game I've ever seen.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems...
No!
Artificial.
No! Don't shoot them! They're beautiful!
They need to die. Dude, it's Halo. That could be an achievement.
You monster! Whoa.
What? Oh.
Stop hunting the innocent.
Let me have my fun! I don't think I can kill him.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Give him the signal we heard. You think she's over there?
Possible. Dead grunt. What are Covenant doing here?
Good,
I'm
Chief.
Good at these.
Very good, Chief.
There was a bright flash. Guardians pulled us to paradise. We're not liars! The great journey is for true!
tell from a grunt's perspective.
That's hilarious. Got it.
I'm curious. I never worked with an AI before. Not like you did with Cortana, at least. What's it like? Her voice in your head all of the time.
There's the rest of the Covenant.
Ready up, Blue Team.
Does Chief just not answer any of their questions? Why are they friends?
They're family.
Check this
out. Oh, boy.
Is it the end of the world?
Stop sniveling and move.
Oh. Whoa,
most
you killed
yeah, I got
them
most
all.
Of them.
All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
Oh, I like that.
Confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
So they are finally going to explain the Covenant, why we're up against the Covenant again.
Okay, yeah.
Because of the,
Arbiter's War or whatever.
So Halo 4 was meant to be a prequel to what is actually going on.
Lots of different ways. Boom. Turrets down. Hopefully that one. Yes! Nice!
Sure is, Skippy.
Are we going inside yet? No, stupid shield is still in the way. The demon, run!
It's been a long time since we were calling the demon. Thought that was you, didn't
Me
it?
Me too. Yeah, I'm really appreciating the graphics of like the sun and everything. It's making it very hard to see as well.
Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Dude, jackals are monstrous sounding.
Is that what they are?
Yeah, those are the jackals.
I agree, I don't like that sound. I don't need guns. All I need is a plasma pistol.
And your targeting system, which you're still refusing to use.
Focus on that turret.
Happy?
Yes. No, you still have one shot left. hoping there was someone you could smash, weren't you?
Open.
Uh-oh.
World ain't perfect.
Good thing you saw him before he saw you.
Area clear. Move up.
I bet there is. There always is.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into subspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
Activate the console?
Seems like we're supposed to.
Just do it! Just do it! Ta-da!
Activity around a large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
I don't know about this, Chief.
I think he's a little biased. Okay, yeah, you can't shoot these things.
Through with them.
Light bridge.
I know, but where's the panel?
Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through. Light bridge activated on approach. We're definitely being led somewhere.
Oh, now you're stuck.
Chief. Look.
Did this.
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come. Let us talk some more.
I don't like this guy.
Talk.
When anyone says talk like that, don't trust him.
Ba-ba-talk.
Okay, still blue team.
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts.
Ah, dick. And also with pitiful Covenant weapons. Cortana is a monster.
Has to be.
Your trust is an innocent folly, but one which darkens her true promise.
Ooh. That was cool.
Yay!
Responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your
cross. Hello. Goodbye.
Fall before me.
Warden Eternal is nobody's friend.
No, no, not really. Wow. You sidestepping bastard.
Are these black knights?
I don't know, they're causing me some problems.
Be hunters.
All clear.
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Dick.
Do not disagree.
Get everything on that knight.
Copy.
No, okay, that's him.
Him, right.
On it.
Wow. Can you shoot that?
I hope so, because Linda's down.
On your feet, Linda.
Thanks, Spartan.
Wow. I call you Linda and you call me Spartan.
It's coming. It's coming.
Ooh, okay, you can dodge it.
The sun has set on the age of humanity.
I have a feeling he's gonna keep summoning this little guy, so we put him down.
Roger. One night down.
Accept your fate.
Yeah, he's gonna keep summoning.
Target the wire.
Alright, now, target him. Send the rest of the team into battle. What's the worst that can happen? Alright, he's hurt.
Exactly where you hide.
pissy.
Yeah, I'm gonna get to higher ground.
Keep hammering, don't let him recharge.
Thing is dope, and I wish I'd known we had it while he was still out.
What?
The incineration cannon?
Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system
that
spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy.
Entering the Domain, touching this place, it cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway, the big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility.
The Forerunners?
We can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these cannons.
Does she have a body?
Pilot. Whatever this is.
Try it. You're gonna have to.
Of course I will, yeah.
Footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Witty. Let's go.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner systems go.
You'll figure them out.
Why can't you turn them off?
Yeah, right?
I would love for you to just not be shooting at me. We're gonna be buddy-buddy. So I guess Linda and Kelly are taking the long way?
I guess so, dude. Wow, how are they jumping like that?
I don't know.
I'd really love to know.
Shot down. It's gonna be really hard to recover yourself.
Nice fly. You're starting to get the hang of this.
You commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
Whoa! You can boost.
Yep.
While still smashing your ship against the rocks.
I guess so.
Just ahead. Keep moving. Chief.
Yeah, you do have foot pads all the way through here.
How they were jumping.
Gotcha. That was lame.
Nice.
There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
This can't be good.
No.